Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, I'm Andy Soshenxane, based in Queenstown. I'm a fashion designer. I own a body called Onodoni. If you are looking for style, for beauty, for what is trending, you are in the right place. Please stay, don't go. And please don't forget to tell everyone to come and join the family and subscribe. Please. Oh guys, today's video, I'll be showing you how to have that classy look, how to achieve the classy look without breaking any bank. When it comes to your hair, the makeup, the earrings, and also how to groom your nails. Yes. More especially if maybe you love long hair, just make sure that it's clean and shiny. And then when it comes to your makeup, it's just clean. You know me, you know the grill. I love clean makeup. Your makeup must not be loud, just clean, soft makeup, even the earrings. No hoops today. Even when it comes to your nails. No loud colors. So, let me show you guys how to dress like a lady. How to be classy. Yeah, let's start with this dress that I am wearing. With my black stiletto. So when it comes to classy look, black and neutral colors, you will never go wrong, trust me. So just try all by means your clothes that are iron, or you steam your clothes so that you will have that classy lady look. You won't be neglected. So I'm wearing a stretchy pencil dress with my black stilettos. And when it comes to bag, also I'm carrying my clutch bag. My second outfit. It's a long tailored pant. Top it with my small belt. Don't go for the medium or big belt. The need still twist. When it comes to accessories, try to wear those small bracelet, not too loud bracelet. Also, when it comes to neck piece, just simple small neck piece. No big bags, just small bags. I've gained weight, so my tops are a little bit smaller. a different top and try all by means not to show the cleavage. Then with my neck piece. This time it's a two piece. The puffs, what I love about puffs, it elevate your look. They give you that lady mistress look. So yeah, my stilettos, the gold stilettos. So as I just mentioned to you guys, that when it comes to neutral colors and a classy look, zinji, it goes very well together. Then our next one, it's a plain t-shirt. And I added the pups. Pencil sketch, fish tail, gem sketch. Whether you add a watch, small white watch, or else the small bracelet, then there you go. And the clutch bag. I'm in love with this look as much as a gin, but it doesn't give me that, what's the name that I'm looking for, that B word. It's just so classy and yeah, and comfortable. Then our next outfit. love pencil brush. With my gladiators. We put a scarf. At least show a little bit of skin, not too much skin in the brooch. Let's take this one. Yeah. Or also, if you don't want the scarf, you can wear a blazer. But I prefer this look. Our next outfit, also a black formal pant. It's a must have on your classic look. It's a must have. And remember, all black, you'll never go wrong if you dress. It's so hot. I'm sweating. Try to wear a black bra. I didn't change the bra, so please try to wear a black bra. With my stilettos. You can wear your red stiletto just to break this all black outfit. Then our last outfit.
pencil, polka dot dress with my black plastic nails. Black blazer. I need to be rating my look with the buffs. I love this book. What about you? Just tell me which look that you love. For me, it's this one. Yes. This is the end of our video. I hope you did enjoy it. And then if you want to be classy for just a week, because I don't think there are, anyway, there are people who do dress like this every day. Like ngabo, it's their style. It's like everyday look. So it's up to you whether you want to change it for the week, for a month, or you just want to try it and see if it will work for you, go for it. I just hope you did enjoy it. So see you guys on my next video. Please subscribe. Yes, Pumagle video and then subscribe. See you guys on my next video. Love you.